Buying horses in Colorado. I'm on Marvin. Said in the 1800s, this is how they marked the trail.
So you do it.
On a horse ride. And this is where they hold weddings back in the woods. Let's go. These are columbines, Colorado's state flower. Oh, sorry. So I'm in the Rocky Mountains. I'm riding Marvin on a horse trail ride. Rocky Mountains in Colorado. I hope you liked the video and I'll talk to you soon. I'm having a great time out here. This is a blast. It's a nice warm day, hot day actually. And I'm just just walking. See you soon. We're here at Elkhorn Stables. I'm here with Deb.
Yes.
She is. Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm a wrangler here. That's what I do.
And we do horseback.
We do horseback ride, and I take care of y'all and the horses.
Thank you, Deb. I appreciate it. Camping in Colorado. I am right below the peak, 14,256 feet. We're camping about a half a mile down the road. There's a trail that goes to the bottom of that. We're going to the campsite now and we're going to walk to the bottom of this mountain here, and I'll see how close I can get, and I'll see you over there, and I'll talk to you soon.
Guys,
what up?